Hi, Colleen Walker here. In this video, I'm going to be painting the remainder of the characters from The Well of Bones, the book. It's a dark fantasy written. The author is Chase Walker, and he just happens to be my son, and I am so happy to be able to do this project with him. This is the first of the trilogy, and the next book is just about out, and it's going to be called Against the Rocks. And then the third one is The Forgotten Ways. And they will have these characters in these books. And I hope you enjoy watching the painting of these portraits of these different characters.
Thank you.
the intensity of the color in these paintings. And this one is ready to put varnish on. And I haven't ever used a sponge brushes before, so hopefully it works. Just intensifies the color. The varnish just protects the painting and it seals it, so it's easier to dust and you have to wait and let the oil dry completely before you do this, or it will smear your oil paint, and I've done that a few times, and I'm thinking that it was completely dry, so I'll give it plenty of time to dry. Okay, here are the finished portraits of the characters from the book Well of Bones. I'm going to start with this one first. He's the hero of the book, the main character, Jake Zimmer. And I happen to use Chase Walker as the model for this portrait. I thought that would be fitting. And this is his longtime best friend. It's Bromley Groot, and he is his best friend in the book. And then we've got Anna Crane, this one here, and this is Margaret, and this is Argot Duroth, and this is Count Dante Varro. Please forgive me, Chase, if I mispronounce these. This one here is Jorn Bitson. This one is Brutus Bane. This one is Salvo. This is Dagua. This one is Amir. So you can see that they have different characteristics and scars and different things about them, but you're just going to have to read the book and find out more about these characters. I hope that it is interesting enough that you'll want to read and find out more about these people in the book. And I just felt it an honor to be able to paint these portraits, and it was a fun project, and I hope you enjoy this video. Thanks!